That's a tree. It would be gone. Aww. I don't need wood fields. Or a truck. We'll get there. So much for my video.
This is it. We're calling you in case they get to you. Most people think you're crazy, but you're not. You're not one of these crazy conspiracy theory guys. I mean, you're not big books, flat earths, and fake moon landings. You're not some sad, lonely guy who lives such a boring life.
Finally, someone who's interested in the truth. Ah, fellow seeker of justice. Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been... Finally, someone who's interested in the truth. Thought you were gonna take off. So, yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot.
That's me.
About this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it. Say it at the same time as me. Go. We are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it. I know. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name's Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on. Get in.
You okay, Boomy? I'll be back.
The world's not coming to an end like the cult says. That's a demonically driven...
Wait, what is that?
...of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This is ground zero for government fuckery. Baby farms, chemtrails, weather manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard of the ways and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about. Bliss. They're feeding it to the animals and we're eating. Chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us.
Okay. Is it here?
And by we, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization.
Jesus.
The only way. Make sure you get them all.
Ready, Peaches? This is gonna be your time to shine. Where are we going? Hello.
There they are again. Oh, sweet little angels. It's for the best.
Holy shit. How the hell did they aggro so quick? Oh shit, bear!
Still
Piggy! Frank quests? Which Frank quests? I don't think I've done those. This game's really good. I really like it. Like, I put 13 hours straight in yesterday. Or about 2 hours in so far today. Drugs!
There they are, Kip. Oh, sweet little angels. It's for the best.
Oh shit. Come on, Peaches. I'm gonna need you to step up.
You gotta put down the rest.
Get him, Boomy. Did a backflip.
Fuck! Oh, miss scratching your belly, buddy! Christina, you were the softest! Good night, sweet girl!
Oh, I mean, since we're here.
I'm gonna booby trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God.
What?
Instruments come back here, they'll be blown sky high. These should do it.
Mad about that.
Animals with something called bliss or some such. I don't know. Look, I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's gone AWOL with all the conspiracies. He just won't quit. Wants us to refuse the seeds and cut the animals loose. Says it's the only way to stop the globalist agenda. Yeah, right. Like we're gonna pass up the kind of cash the seeds are offering? Look, if he comes by again and I'm not around, just lie. Tell him exactly what he wants to hear, and send him on his way. Don't let him get in your head.
He wanted what's best for him, though. He cared about the animals. C4, huh? What's up, buddy? Peaches. Why won't he attack? Peaches, get him. Peaches! Peaches! Why do you just sit there and yell at him? Come back, Boomer. Okay, seriously though, anybody fuck with Peaches? Why is she just sits there and yells at people? Good boy.
My heart is so broken.
That's the last of them. Great job, Deputy. You just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cult's gonna be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
Oh, I didn't test them out on the them. Are you a weirdo?
The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened. That shit was real fucked up.
Real fucked up.
These globalist elite goblins have messed with the wrong human.
Give me 1 second. I'm gonna post a picture to Instagram. But I gotta figure out which one. Save. Save the camera roll. I forgot to do this earlier.
Come on! Live fire!
Is it Arya and myself or Arya and I? Like, I want to say Happy Easter from Arya and myself, or is it Arya and I? I think it's Arya and I, but you can't end a sentence on I. Thank you. I decided to cut it off because it was really sad and long. I thought it was I don't like ending that sentence. Well, I said to those who celebrate Happy Easter from Arya and I. So I can't flip it, which is odd. Because not everybody celebrates Easter that follows me. So we have to think, like, we have to be mindful and respectful of other people's cultures. but... That works. Yeah, that's what I was trying to figure out. I forgot to post it earlier. All right, let's resume. What am I doing? That's the picture that I took last night. Hey, whoa. Talk to me, fam.
There's an airstrip nearby with planes and everything.
Yep.
I'd go there myself, but Jacob's always got men watching it. Shit, I gotta sell to you quick.
Damn, Peggy's are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good.
Yeah.
Way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves.
Please stop talking.
The only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Don't get your panties in a twist. You go.
Alright, salute.
Good money for them skins. Just be careful.
Much faster. So I don't understand why Peaches won't like straight up attack people when I'm like, go get them. You know? She'll just stay and scream at them. Crouch down. Oh shit. I don't know, man. Alright. Get him. See, watch. Is she gonna attack? Oh, she actually attacked this time. Whoa! I fucking pegged him, are you kidding? Come on, Peaches, I'm coming. Oh, okay. Get up. She gonna get him? Oh, she actually got him. Nice job, you just come back. Boomer had to save her butt there. Yeah, no, it's good for stealth taking. It's just, it's really, oh, that's why she got deleted. Holy crap. No wonder, son. A big fridge. Yeah, Fitty Cal is greater than Kitty. What does that say about the big fridge? Out back. You're fine. Whiny baby.
Deputy, it's Sim. A truck carrying a bunch of demons just drove right by me. They're heading your way. Don't let them disarm the charges. They're on a relay, so all of them gotta be armed to work.
Shit. I was just gonna run away.
Heads up, we got live bombs in here. Spread out and defuse it before this whole place blows. Hurry!
is actually hard. Oh, good save, Kitty. Where are you? Yikes, could you like not? Everything's on fire and I can't fucking get up there. Yo, fuck you. You're okay. Yeah, it definitely seems like this is a multiplayer mission. Good shit, Boomer. Good shit, Peaches. Y'all are being good. Get him, Peaches. Get him, Peaches! Get him! No? Because I'm gonna need you to stop screaming and just attack. What are you doing? Shit.
The bombs are armed. Now tighten your butthole and start running. It's about to snow gold flakes!
Kill him, Peaches!
His demons have been smacked in the mouth by red-blooded American true grit warriors. This is what we look like. This is what we act like.
Don't you kick my animals.